All right, everybody, welcome back to the channel. I am Sparta, and we are back into God of War. We're continuing some of these side quests with Freya. The main one being her going to where her and Odin got married to do something. But we're doing we've been doing a little bit of other side quests here and there also. So been nice, a little change of pace of things. We'll pull up here. Why not? Not today. Mm-hmm. Save that just for you. Changing arrows. I do not like these wraiths. Takes care of that one. Oh shit. Beyond close to death. We're tripping here. Shouldn't be doing this bad. Oh, wait, that's why. Shooting the wrong arrows. I'm like, the hell? This shit should definitely be working. Weird plants to be carrying such stones. Like, why? How?
What utter foolishness.
What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunnhild.
Oh, yeah, we'll help
but
you.
What end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say them, mate.
I understand your desperation, but was foolish.
Clearly.
I can't remember. Was that magic brought up in the prior game? I think it was.
You must free them.
Of course.
I do believe it was mentioned.
Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Okay. Let's do that. Let's go over this way. nice way to get back up here, and just in case, I'll take it all day. I mean, it's better to have it, I guess. Okay, where's the next one at? Or the third, for that matter. Get out of the way for his shit.
Looks like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
That didn't seem like I should have missed. Okay. But yet there's no way to get over there.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
What the hell?
Looks like that worked.
I'd say. It do did something.
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
These weird plant things. I've got one of these to go, or I've got a few of these door thingies. Well, at least one that I can recall in Spartalfheim. That's a pretty cool rainbow effect.
We should be able to reach the wedding site now.
Okay. I mean, since you said so, let's go. Let's go to it. Oh, wait a minute.
My friend's souls are still twisted, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Give them the freedom of death.
Only because you asked me to. If you didn't ask, I wouldn't do it.
thing you learned the runes, brother.
Ah, you found some of my armor. I'll fix it up for you real good. Would sure appreciate you finding my orb, though. I am doing this for free and whatnot.
You got the materials, I got more stuff.
Sure.
Can't believe we missed this.
I wonder if her armor is going to be better than what I've got on. I've seen that one from a ways off. To be fair. It does make me wonder if those things are part of the 100%ing of the 100%ing of this place. I would hope not.
Get the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long.
Okay.
If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same.
Yeah, but a lot of that be old boy's fault right here.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us again the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Interesting.
Damn it. Huzzah. First try. Damn it. That should work just fine. Let's say as long as they all are still connected.
That's it.
Sure, I probably could have used the axe or anything else. Ooh, an apple. Nice. More health. Can't be mad at that. More health, always good.
More Sather markings.
Mm.
Gunhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
They worked there, though. I see you, bird.
That's all Lunda's armor taken care of, as well as her odd little sphere. If we return them to her.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. As soon as I get that next opportunity to go turn it in, I will. That'll be one more thing out of the way. These things are not in short supply. And there's a bird.
That's another raven sent to the Tree of the Dead. Perhaps we should check up on it, hmm?
That's annoying.
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
You ain't gonna like that, are you? Always be trying to protect myself. Let's take you out real quick, Black. Will the shield hold? Will it hold?
Protect yourself.
Mm-hmm. Bye. Ugly bastard.
I think that's the last of them.
would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead.
Mm-hmm.
Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Greenwood. Unless you'd like to condescend more.
I do not.
Another bird.
Anything illuminating?
No.
I wish things had gone differently. But these Sather are at rest now.
Yeah, I guess we can go talk about it with the spirit real quick, like.
What did you find?
A heavy. I don't think I have a heavy equip yet. I'll have to change that. Just take the regular shield hit on that. Health is too low to be fucking around too much with these. Oh, I didn't mean to get... Oh, whatever. No way did I mean to do this yet.
I know that face. You got something for me, don't ya?
Sure. Ball.
It's her favorite toy.
What?
Now, if you could find the rest of my armor set I left out there, I'll repair it for you. Free of charge, even. Oh, actually, any dwarf can. I just didn't think you'd get my orb for me if you knew that. Sorry, y'all.
Oh, nice.
You are so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
I'm not too proper.
Right.
Okay. Okay. What you need now?
Finally got ourselves a different set of armor on. It's been a while since that's happened. We're in the same shit for a long time there.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make. Not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my goddess.
Kratos, thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
I mean, he's a realist in a way, so what could one expect from him? I wish I knew where that other wheel is. Let's see what we can find. Look around real quick. Oh, shit. That's easily missable. Maybe.
Nice work.
Sure. Okie dokie. Like those.
Mimir, I never asked how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
Hmm. So you were wanting him to feel the pain of the axe? That's kind of fucked. Oh, good thing I came back this way.
Anything?
Probably not. All right, let's continue on this bigger side quest.
More Sather markings. We're definitely getting closer.
Don't really want to take the risk in missing it in case I need it later. Shit, I don't know how much of this rawhide crap I need or whatever stuff those things spit out. It's better to have it than not.
Say their markings. We should be careful.
Oh shit. Oh, we ain't gonna go out like that yet. Day.
Oh.
Uh-oh. That could have been bad. All types of bad. I hear a bird.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked
a dick?
Me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only
nice.
Coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty. What's it say, brother?
Some words.
Brother, do you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
Sure. If you say so. Nice. Hopefully. I like that. Another apple. Gotta get four this time.
Allow me.
Okay. Me either, even though I've never been here.
Reavers, of course. Watch out! It's a soul eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it!
Okay. How do we just make sure that doesn't happen again?
Reavers. Of course.
Watch out! It's a soul reaver! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! It's explosive! Be careful!
Thing. That should do it. Nice. Still got these fuckers to deal with, though. Ugh, yuck.
This place.
That was rough.
It used to be sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
Well, I mean, hopefully for your sake, I guess.
Interesting, brother.
Nah. The giant's toe. Makes me wonder if I already have it. Probably not, but I gotcha.
The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
Oh, come on. talking about? Trying.
Behind you, incoming.
Now what you gonna do now, you turds? No song being sung now. Today, dickhead.
There. I see the chalice.
Outstanding.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Of course you're not going to do anything because you're over there. Let's get this part done real quick.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him.
Well, you've squared it away now, huh? Okay, can it work? Can you do things that I want you to do now? Real quick? Just for a little bit. I don't want to have to come to this section of the map, preferably ever again. There's a lot of stuff over here. I mean, there's a lot of map. Honestly, stuff. I guess there's a lot of stuff too.
Announcement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Let's move forward.
That from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look.
Can I jump? Is there a quick way down? No quick way down. Okay. Neato.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do?
Oh, don't chime in or anything. Kratos, fuck, dude. Bye.
Okay.
Ain't no way the I gotta. I got a return hit off of the bounce. That's awesome. Take him out. This side's for.
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I had seen the signs.
Where's the big one at? Take care of most of that problem now.
Anything illuminating?
Well, that is interesting. Is there a way? It looks like there's a way to possibly throw from above.
The crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war.
It's probably right there in this burn right here. Nice. Oh, you're gonna get tore apart, bud. Half. They like me now. Revenants. Sitting like close enough. Look at this. Still asshole enemies.
It belonged to you.
A symbol of commitment.
had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too.
I wonder why. Of course, this side has a quick way down. Maybe the other side did too, and I just didn't see it.
The word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Sure, sure.
I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it, but I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in the circlet.
You may be right.
Mm.
The runic word appeared over there. See it?
Nope. Don't see that at all.
The word. Fluka. After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within. But this battle, you will not fight alone.
Way to be, Kratos.
Are you ready?
Yes.
I don't think I am. I like this is gonna be all bad.
There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together.
I feel like it's still all bad. There's a cave.
The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union.
The stone refuses to let go.
I wonder why. Come on, Kratos, do something, man.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son, to the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me too. He caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy, but it will serve as mine.
Hell yeah.
More fitting use for it.
Ooh, two swords. Okay. I figured it'd be just like a swap out, but nah, she's carrying both. All right, Witcher, chill out over there. I mean, I was definitely convinced there was going to be a boss fight here, but whatever. I guess I did get one with the Soul Eater, though, in a way.
Learn anything?
Mm-mm.
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Mm-mm. I ain't having none of your shit.
Just, I owe you my life, such as it is, and I caused you so much pain, but you're in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know, but I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
He can't not spit the facts. Alright, that's where we will conclude this longer episode. But we had to get Freya's stuff squared away. We will see in the next one where we will be going to Alfheim for a little bit for that one quest and then on to the main stuff. We'll see you in the next one. Y'all take care.